So, Brocky, we finished the road game part of the season by winning against Färjestad 4-2. What do you feel about tonight's game?
Yeah, I think the team shows good character, not only in this game, but the last game. Obviously, not much to play for other than pride, but I think we show that out there. We play for each other, and yeah, it's always hard to win here. They've got a great team, and yeah, haven't won too often down here, so always nice to win.
You scored two goals, especially the first one was maybe not the prettiest goal this year. What do you say about the situation that led up to our 1-1 tying goal?
Yeah, obviously not really how you draw it up, but yeah, had a couple chances before that, and yeah, that's the one that ends up going in. So that's hockey sometimes. Funny stuff happens out there, but I'll certainly take it, and yeah, got us kind of got us going there.
24 goals so far this season. You're in a good spot to be the top scorer in the league. What do you feel about your own performances out of a goal scoring perspective?
Yeah, I think yeah, anytime you can get, you know, 20 plus, it's a pretty good year. But yeah, got off to a little bit of a slow start, just like the team. So I think it could have been more. But yeah, always nice to score, and try to do the same next year.
So we have one final game on Thursday at home against Oskarshamn. Will be a special one, of course. Sebbe's last game in LOC. What do you feel about the challenge and everything that will happen Thursday night?
Yeah, I think it'll be you know, another good test for us. But like you said, celebrating a guy that's given a lot to the organization, and you know, I played with him for 5 years now, and you know, he's one of the best guys I played with. So I don't think it'll be too hard to get up to play for him, and you know, kind of celebrate his career, and hopefully we can you know, get him one last win here and send him off on the right foot.